If I do that, this fucker will find out about it and he'll be gone. And I need this guy.
You know how many fucking bad men are out there all over the world?
Yeah, well, this is my last one. I have been here for the last 3 years of my life trying to make a difference, but it's a fucking mess. And it's all because of Lorea. The thought of leaving everything we've done behind for the last 17 years with nothing to show for it. Fuck.
He hasn't worked since they forced him to retire.
Your dad's a good man.
Because this man's a goddamn hero and he can't even send his kids to college.
I love you.
And Fish is the most talented pilot I know, and he's grounded in a bullshit coke rap.
I got the new baby now.
So how many more times can your brother get the shit knocked out of him? And how many more pep talks can you possibly give?
I was suckered into the same thing. That's what I'm here to say. But I have never had a feeling as pure or proud as completing a mission with our flag on my shoulder.
I'm done, man. Both knees are shot. That neck operation I got last year just made the whole thing worse.
There is no medevac, there is no ground support. The injuries we sustained, we're walking out.
This was a stupid idea.
Yeah, you sure did.
What we're about to do is criminal.
Right, so we burn it all down and go.
There's about $100 million for them waiting in the van out there. We need to hunt and shoot quickly. Call after kills, I don't want any fucking surprises.
Third, family.
There are consequences to this shit.
If they don't go to church or if they come home early, it's not war. Full stop. They are not who we came for.
You need to get your shit straight here, man.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Point fingers at
me. You're the only reason we're in this fucking mess.
Well, how the fuck is that?
Yeah, you had to grab every single dollar you could get your hands on, didn't you?
Good to see you.
Yeah.
We wanted him.
But we do have to get the fuck out of here, and we are taking all of that money with us. Tom's family deserves it.
So we go through
them. I'm not prepared to wipe out every teenager in that town just to get through with this cargo.
What about that cargo? Will you do it for him?
Tom died for this money, and we're not leaving this country without him.
He died for that money, he died because of it!
I can't believe I let this happen. Look, we all came here of our own free will.
This is on me. It's all on me.
No, I'm on the hook for this.
It is what it is.
Yeah.
There it is.
But we can't do this.
No.
Sorry.
We can't just go through them. I don't know what I was saying.
It's all right.
We just gotta get Tom home. That's all that matters.
So, how are you?
I'm okay.
Can you see Molly and the girls? Remind them who he was.
Yeah, I will.
The only thing I have is taking care of these girls.
Take care of yourself, all right? You too.